Hello everybody, this is Brian Blacken here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Vega. In the last episode, we went throughout 507. In today's episode, we're going to go throughout 508. Oops, sorry. Let's go to battle this trainer. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go. I think there was a hidden item right here. Yeah, which is a full heal. Let's battle this sailor over here. Let's go and battle the sailor. Alright, let's go ahead and keep going here. Alright, Going about as a fisherman here. Oh, I forgot, we got trainers to battle down here. I apologize, folks. Alright, Sandblast, level 31. It's one of the best special ground type moves ever. What move did I just forget? Oh, I forgot Confusion. Why did I do that? And this, folks, here, let me show you something. This just takes you back here, so... That just takes you back here, so... Let's go ahead and battle this trainer. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Thank you. Alright, let's go and battle these guys here. All right. Okay, she's such a battle girl. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Vega. In the next episode, we're gonna go through the undersea tunnel. So there you go, this is Ryan Blackner. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.